Well, good Lord, I've got a truckload. And when you get it, you got something. So don't worry, 'cause I'm coming. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul. Now make it better each and every day. So honey, don't you fret, 'cause you ain't seen nothing yet. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. That's right. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Listen, I was brought up by the side street. I knew how to love for I could eat. I was educated by the good side. When I start loving, I just can't stop. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul. I grab the rope and I pull you in, give you hope and be your only boyfriend. Yeah,
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 yeah.
Poštovana publika u studiju M, dragi slušalci prvog programa Radio Novog Sada, dobroveče i dobrodošli na naše talase. Ovo je još jedno javno snimanje i emitovanje emisije M Ključ, u kojoj gostuje večeras ansambal Rebel Brass. Pa da na početku emisije predstavimo članove ansambla, vokali Sandra Šupica, Gordana Stefanovi i Siniša Bujandrić. Gitaristi Siniša Nićin i Srđan Stefanov. Bas gitarista je Stevane Štitski. Saksofonistkinja Sandra Dropo Ramaji. Truba Dragan Kozarčić. Trombonista Vladimir Nežić. I bubnjar Dušan Nakić. Rebel Brass će za nas večera svirati popularne rock, soul i blues hitove u sobstvenom aranžmanu. Ovaj bend je nastao proširenjem manjeg benda sličnog naziva Rebel Brass. Prvi bend je formiran početkom 2014. godine, a grupu su oformili stari i provereni muzičari koji su godinama svirali u poznatim novosadskim sastavima, kao što su Last Station Band, Dedas and Babas, The Blues Hammer, Blues Halter, What i mnogi drugi. Muzičku grupu su na samom početku činili Siniša Nićin, gitara i prateći vokal, Siniša Bujandrić, glavni vokal, Srđan Stefanov, gitara, Stevane Štitski, bas gitara i Dušan Nakić, bubnjevi. Reći ćemo na početku i nekoliko reči o kompozicijama koje su večeras na programu emisije M Ključ. Prva kompozicija koju ste čuli je klasik pod naslovom Soul Man. Pesmu su lansirali Sam & Dave, američki soul i rock and blues duo koji je zajedno nastupao 70. i 80. godina 20. veka. Sljedeća numera koju slušamo večeras je Turn Me Loose, hit koji je snimila kanadska rock grupa Lover Boy. numera Diskets on a Hot Thin Roof je hit koji je snimio Brian Robert Setzer, američki gitarista, pevač i tekstopisac. Pesma Angel of Harlem je hit koji je plasirala irska grupa U2. Pojavila se decembra 1988. kao drugi singl s njihovog albuma, napisana je kao omaž čuvenoj američkoj pevačici Billie Holiday. Numeru Just Gigolo komponovao je Leonello Casucci, italijanski kompozitor, a pesma She Called Katie je blues standard koji su napisali grupa Taj Mahal i James Rachel. Since I Met You Baby, američka rhythm and blues pesma koju je napisao i komponovao pijanista Ivory Joe Hunter. Dakle, da vas podsjetimo, u izvođenju grupe La Rebel Brass večeras na početku emisije ključ slušamo kompozicije Turn Me Loose, These Cats on a Hot Tin Roof, Angel of Harlem, Just a Gigolo, She Called Katie i Since I Met You Baby.
Well, turn me loose and let me go. I'm dark to feel good. Go on, say it. Now turn me loose and let me go. I'm dark to feel good. Turn me loose and let me go. I'm dark to feel good. Turn me loose and let me go. I'm dark to feel good. Now wake me up and make more. Back it up, I'm getting more. If you need me, I'm Johnny on the spot. Line one, two, put you down now. Turn me loose and let me go. I'm Dr. Feel Good. I'm on set. Now turn me loose and let me go. I'm Dr. Feel Good. With line on up and light touch. Too tired and it hurts so much. Get up, my thrill things. Get up. And let me scream, hey! Get it out one time, get it out two times, get it out three times, get it out four times, get it out one time, get it out five times, get it out high time, baby.
Well, this cat It's on a hot tin roof, drinking that whiskey, 96 proof. I don't need no doctor, don't feel no pain. Let's just shoot cells to hell in my brain. Oh, this cat, it's on a hot tin roof. This cat, it's gonna sugar lose. This cat, don't get too blue. This cat's shaking on a hot tin roof. Ha! This cat is spending out of town. When I cast me out, I'm king with a crown. My head is spinning, I got the shakes. Can't stop now, I got no brakes. This cat is on a hot tin roof. This cat is gonna shake and lose. This cat don't get too blues. This cat's shaking on a hot tin roof. Hey! Can I scratch and I howl? Hey, hound dog, get out of my way. This cat is on a prowl. This cat is on a hot tin roof. Dipping up and down like a lonely goose. Shivin' shake, you can fail. Rockin' so hard that it's off of the scale. This cat is on a hot tin roof. This cat is gonna shake and lose. This cat don't get too blues. This cat shakin' on a hot tin roof. This cat is on a hot tin roof. This cat, don't shake and lose this cat. Don't get to move. This cat shaking on a hot tin roof. Hey!
That's right. Hvala lepo.
Choose. salvation in the blues. You never look like an angel.
Nobody, nobody, nobody. take a chance with me, 'cause I ain't so bad. I've been a lonely soul, I've been a lost soul. All the time, even on a beat.
Hvala lepo.
Hvala.
I was getting out of line. It wasn't for you, baby. I've been doing time since I met you, baby. You made a new man of me. Since I met you, baby, I'm happy as a man could be. I used to think that I was better than the rest. Ain't no doubt about it, I was no second best. Didn't seem to matter what was right or what was wrong, but I did some crazy things before you came along. Since I met you, baby, well, you made a new man of me. Since I met you, baby, I'm happy as a man could be. Your turn, son. Woo!
Poštovani slušalci Prvog Rodama Radija Novog Sada, draga publika u studiju M, nastavljamo predstavljanje benda koji je večeras sa nama. Kao petočlani sastav Rebel Bros su radili tokom prve godine sve dok nisu došli na ideju da prošire bend novim članovima, odnosno pratećim vokalima i duvačkom sekcijom. Grupi su se 2015. priključile Gordana Stefanov i Sandra Šupica, kao i duvačka sekcija u sastavu Dragan Kozačić, Sandra Droporama i Vladimir Nežić. Koristeći igru reči, novi sastav Rage Bros burazeri iz naziva benda menja u Rage Brass, messing koji se u muzičkim krugovima koristi za duvačku sekciju, te tako sastav dobija novo ime Rebel Brass. Reći ćemo još neke podatke o pesmama koje se izvode večeras i koje slušamo u nastavku emisije M Ključ. Stretch je bio britanski rock band 70. godine 20. veka. Prvi hit kojim su stigli do 16. mesta na britanskoj top listi singlova u novembru 75. bila je pesma Why Did You Do It? Numera Mustang Sally je rhythm and blues pesma koju je prvi snimio Mac Rice 65. Pesma je odmah doživela nekoliko obrada. Pesmu I Know a Little komponovao je kao gitarski boogie Stevie Gaines, a Stevie Gaines je sa Ronnie Van Zantom napisao i hit You Got That Right. Long Train Running je snimila grupa The Doobie Brothers, a komponovao je član benda Tom Johnston, a numera You Can Leave Your Head On je poznati hit Joe Cockera koji je snimio za album iz 86. godine, ali veliku slavu mu je doneo film režisera Adriana Lajna 9 i po nedelja gde se pesma koristila u striptease sceni. Dragi slušalci Radio Novog Sada, poštovani posetioci u Studio M, slušamo u izveđenju Rebel Brass Orkestra kompozicije Why Did You Do It, Mustang Sally, You Got That Right, I Know a Little, Long Train Running i You Can Leave Your Head On.
About what you have done to me, the damage is much deeper than you'll ever see. You hit me like a hammer to my head. I wonder will you push or will you let it? Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? Why did you do it? Why did you do nothing to me? The only one who knows the truth, man, that's him, me and you. My friends didn't listen to the things I said. I listen and they hear more every day. But I knew they'll never understand, cause it was no accident you planted. Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? The only one man, that's him, me and you.
One, two. Images much deeper than you'll ever see. They hit me like a hammer to my head. I wonder where you push or where you land. Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me?
Why did you do that thing to me?
Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? The only one who knows the truth, man, that's him, me and you.
Hvala lepo.
Mustang Sally, woo. Guess you better slow your Mustang down. Mustang Sally, now baby, well guess you better slow your Mustang down.
All you wanna do is ride around, Sally. Well, one of these early mornings, I'm gonna be wiping those weeping eyes, yeah. Ooh. Boy, you're a brand new Mustang, was a 1965. Sally, my baby.
Sally, my baby.
Well, guess you better slow your Mustang down.
Down.
You've been riding all over town. Ooh, I guess you gotta put your fly feet on the ground. Ride around, Sally.
Ride, Sally, ride.
All you wanna do is ride around, Sally.
Got that right. goddamn right. When you goddamn right. I say you goddamn right. So goddamn right.
Specijalni gost, Mr. Pičin. Are you ready to boogie, baby?
Teach you all I can. Say I know little. Well, I know a little about it. Well, I know a little. Well, I know a little about it. Well, I know a little about love. Oh, baby, I can guess the rest. Well, I know a little about love.
baby, I want your best.
Hvala lepo.
And you watch them disappear without love. Where would you be now without love? Well, there was some Miss Susie down along the track. She lost her home and family, and yeah, she won't be coming back without love. Where would you be now without love? Yeah, when the feelings are central and the silence and the fray, you gotta keep on pushing my mind even though you're running late. Without love, where would you be now? Without
finishing the tune. Hvala lepo.
I dalje slušate emisiju M Ključ na prvom programu Radio Novog Sada. Na samom početku muzičke karijere Rebel Brass Band koji je večera sa nama bio je okrenut južnjačkoj rock'n'roll svirci. Tako da su u tom periodu na njihovom repertoaru preovladavali Leonard Skinner, Creedence Clearwater Revival, Allman Brothers Band i drugi bendovi tog tipa. Nakon dolaska duvačke sekcije u band proširen je repertoar uvođenjem mnogo više muzičkih numera koje su izvodili Tina Turner, Joe Cocker, Blues Brothers, Jane Brown i tako dalje. Međutim, sastav Rebel Brass i dalje nije želeo da izgubi primesu južnjačke rock muzike. Aktivno sviraju i nastupaju u Novom Sadu i širom Vojvodine. Američki rock band Leonard Skinner je popularizovao južnjački rok tokom 70. godina 20. veka. Vodeći vokali u bendu bila su dva brata Johnny i Ronnie Van Zandt koji su ušli u aveniju slavnih rock'n'rolla. Iz njihovog opusa slušat ćemo pesme Don't Ask Me No Questions i Sweet Home Alabama. Call Me The Breeze je rock pesma čiji je autor Gigi Cale, odnosno John Weldon Cale, američki kantautor, studijski muzičar i jedan od najuticajnijih rock gitarista. Pesma Call Me The Breeze se prvi put pojavila 1972. godine. Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out je blues standard koji je napisao Jimmy Cox 1923. A još jedan blues standard, Sweet Home Chicago, autora Roberta Johnsona, snimljen je 1936. Pesma je postala popularna himna grada Chicago uprkos neslaganjima oko toga da li je Robert Johnson njen pravi autor. Poštovani slušalci, publiko u Studio M, za kraj današnje emisije M Ključ slušamo u izvođenju benda Rebel Brass pesme Don't Ask Me No Questions, Sweet Home Alabama, Call Me The Breeze, Nobody Knows You i Sweet Home Chicago.
Every time that I come home, nobody wants to let me be. It seems that all the friends I've got just got to come and take it in me. Well, I appreciate your feelings and I don't want to pass you by. I don't ask you about your business, don't ask me about mine. I like drinking best old whiskey and playing in a honky tonk bar. Why when I come on the road, well I just gotta hear my time. I gotta find a break from the section, else I'm gonna lose my mind. So don't ask me no questions, and I won't tell you no lies. So don't ask me about my business, and I won't tell you goodbye. Let's try. Is driving me out of war. And every time I think I can sleep, some fool has got to come. Well, don't you think that when I come home, I just want a little peace of mind. Wanna talk about this business, but you just wasting time. So don't ask me no questions, and I won't tell you no lies. So don't ask me about my business, and I won't tell you goodbye. I say don't ask no stupid questions, and I won't send you away. If you want to dive fishing, and I guess it'll be okay. That's all.
Hvala lepo.
I'm singing songs about a silent. I'll miss our family once again. I think it's a sin. Hey. Well, I heard Mr. Young sing about her. Well, I heard all new and put it down. Son of man, don't need him around anyhow. Here we go. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Here I come, baby. You wanna gain, that's not bad of me. Lost your conscience, bad of you, now tell me true. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Here I come. Song or two. Lord, they give me so much. They pick me up when I'm feeling blue. Now, how about you? Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Okay, one more time. Sweet home Alabama, oh sweet home, baby. Where the skies are blue and the government's true, yeah. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you, yeah. Here I come, baby. Hey!
Sweet Home Alabama.
Hvala lepo.
Rebel Brass Band.
Hvala lepo.
Okay.
Mr. Breeze!
Band. Hvala lepo.
Are you ready to go?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, come on. Well, baby, don't you wanna go? Yeah, come on. Well, baby, don't you wanna go? Back to the same old place I seen home in Chicago. Yeah, come on. Baby, don't you wanna go? Out of here. Oh, baby, don't you wanna go? Back to that same old place I seen home in Chicago. One, one, two, Sister Tuesday. Look up, brother, baby, I want you make me way. Honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna go back to the same old place I seen home, Chicago. Look your brother, baby, I want you see what I mean. Honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna go back to the same old place, sweet home Chicago. Yeah, take me home. Thank you.
Lazarčić.
Siniša Bujandrić, Sandra Šubica i Gorana Stefana vokali. Gitarista Siniša Ničin, Srđan Stefanov, bas gitara Stevane Štitki. Saksofon Sandra Dropo, Rama i Truba, Dragan Kozačić, trombon Vladimir Nežić i bubnjar Dušan Nakić.
Hvala vam, divni ste.
U ime ekipe Radio Televizije Vojvodine, hvala što ste slušali emisiju M-Ključ. Prijatno večer.